Through the prayers of Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen. Sit down. fruit.
So they all ate and were filled, and they took up 12 baskets full of the fragments that remained. Now those who had eaten were about 5,000 men, besides women and children. Immediately Jesus made his disciples get into the boat and go before him to the other side, while he sent the multitudes away.
Forgive us all things for our good and the love of mankind.
save us.
Thank you.
May he who rose from the dead, Christ, our true God, for the sake of the prayers of his most dear mother, by the power of the precious and life-giving cross, our holy and all honorable apostles of the right and victorious martyrs, of the martyr Dometius of Persia, whom we commemorate today, of the righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy upon us and save us, for he is good, and love us men.